Welcome to Tuesday of Holy Week Vespers at Immanuel Lutheran Church of Thomasboro, Illinois. Vespers can be found in the Lutheran Book of Worship on page 142. We will use Psalm 66, found on page 243, and we will sing hymn 133, Jesus Lives, the Victory's Won. Let the incense of our repentant prayer ascend before you, O Lord, and let your loving kindness descend upon us, that with purified minds we may sing your praises with the church on earth and the whole heavenly host, and and may glorify you forever and ever. Amen. Psalm 66, found on page 243. Be joyful in God, all you lands. Sing the glory of his name. Sing the glory of his praise. Say to God, how awesome are your deeds. Because of your great strength, your enemies cringe before you. All the earth bows now down before you. Sings to you, sings out your name. Come now. Almighty Father, you brought us through the waters of baptism to the shores of new life. Accept the sacrifice of our lives and let us enter your house, there to praise your unfailing power and love, through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Hymn 133. Jesus lives, the victory's won.
Jesus lives, let's raise the crown of God, brave will.
Mark, the 16th chapter. Glory to you, O Lord. Now when he rose early on the first day of the week, he appeared first to Mary Magdalene, from whom he had cast out 7 demons. She went and told those who had been with him, as they mourned and wept. But when they heard that he was alive and had been seen by her, they would not believe it. After this, he appeared in another form to 2 of them, as they were walking into the country. And they went back and told the rest, but they did not believe them. Afterward, he appeared to the 11 themselves as they sat at table, and he upbraided them for their unbelief and hardness of heart, because they had not believed who saw him after he had risen. And he said to them, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to the whole creation. He who believes and is baptized will be saved, but he who does not believe will be condemned. And these signs will accompany those who believe. In my name they will cast out demons. They will speak in new tongues. They will pick up serpents. And if they drink any deadly thing, it will not hurt them. They will lay their hands on the sick, and they will recover." So then the Lord Jesus, after he had spoken to them, was taken up into heaven, and he sat down at the right hand of God. And they went forth and preached everywhere, while the Lord worked with them and confirmed the message by the signs that attended it. Amen. The Gospel of our Lord. Praise to you, O Christ. In many and various ways, God spoke to his people of old by the prophets, but now in these last days, he has spoken to us by his Son.
My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior, for he has looked with favor on his holy servant. Let us pray to the Lord. us your servants, that peace which the world cannot give, that our hearts may be set to obey your commandments, and also that we, being defended from the fears of our enemies, may live in peace and quietness. Through the merits of Jesus Christ, our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, God forever. Amen. Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.